For the overhead press with the barbell, I prefer a split stance, one foot in front of the other. My wrist is in line with my forearm, elbows coming up and down to my rib cage, shoulders are relaxed, and my neck is elongated, engaged through the core, and maintain stability throughout the movement.